I'm Troy Kirby with my Edmonds News, with a quick look at the 2021 Washington State Legislative Session. The Senate Law and Justice Committee heard public testimony on Substitute House Bill 1416 concerning the reporting of debt information by insurers to enhance the collection of past due child support payments. The bill passed the House 89-9 on March 1st and would have to pass the Senate in order to make its way to the governor's office to be signed into law.
You probably know that the number is enormous, but at the end of 2019, $2 billion was owed in our state in back child support. Our kids and their caregivers need that money very much.
The Division of Child Support is very supportive of this policy, which provides another very valuable collection tool, as recommended in a recent state auditor report, to help ensure child support gets paid.
So we've presented language that we have found to be workable in other states. As the sponsor mentioned, there was a technical glitch. There was a notice provision in the bill or in the language that we originally submitted. We agreed that this notice was unnecessary, probably problematic, definitely cumbersome, and it would not help at all to notify a claimant by the insurance companies that of this activity taking place when in fact there's nothing that the insurance companies can do about it except for comply with the state's order should this bill go forward.
Thank you for watching the Daily Legislative Report by My Edmonds News, covering the 2021 legislative session.